It's amazing to me that Dr. Sebi died some time ago and his foolishness still lives on. They are giving medical advice to pregnant women, right? So they are putting this video up and promoting it, right? And if you are a pregnant woman and you take these herbs that these people say and you happen to lose your child or go through complications because of those herbs, because they're not asking you, even if the herbs are innocuous, if they have any interactions with any medicines you are already taking, right? My grandmother, for example, cannot have grapefruit. She loved it. When I was a child growing up, she can no longer have grapefruit because of the medication she's taking. It wouldn't interact properly, right? Some HIV medications, if I remember right, don't like St. John's wort, right? So you're giving these people false medical advice and you're not a medical professional. And we're just supposed to be like, this is okay to do. This has to be stopped. This has to be like ended in a quickness. And here's the reason why. There are some people who will fight for this and who will say that this works for them because they only took it so far. They didn't follow every step. They didn't dot every I and cross every T, right? And there are some people who this don't work for and their stories will never be legitimately heard because there'll always be these people who are posting these things showing you, well, actually, you probably didn't do this. And they'll give excuses versus just saying they were wrong. It's horrible.